what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning.
What's today?
Rob's birthday.
No. What's today, dude?
Feeny's birthday.
No.
We're having Feeny's birthday.
Okay.
Rob and Feeny are getting married today. This is, we're gonna make this little video for them so they can always remember.
This is the birthplace of their wedding.
The Salzman experience.
This guy.
Birthplace. Happy birthday, Rob and Feeny.
How you feeling, dude?
I feel good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What are you thinking about?
Nothing.
No?
Thinking about what I need to bring.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
You nervous at all?
A little bit.
You've been quiet the past couple days. Like last night, you really didn't say much. You just, you know, shook your head.
That's what I always do.
You gonna cry?
I don't know, dude. I don't plan on crying, but there we
go. Cool.
Are you gonna cry?
Probably. Yeah, definitely. I know we gotta go by the house. Oh, we gotta pick up food, dude.
Yeah, I guess so. Okay. I don't know if it's food. I think it's just the supply, like the stuff.
Oh, shoot.
It's not the same.
They changed it.
I don't know how to get it out.
As soon as you move, dude, they changed everything.
Dude, whose car is that?
Emily's.
Why is she here?
She lives here. Why are you recording this? This has nothing to do with the wedding.
Yes, it does. It's happening right now.
Can we just go knock on the front door? That'd be a good idea.
It wouldn't be anything. Think outside the box, yeah.
What are you on
my
right now?
My phone's dead.
Call my dad.
Calling your dad?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, can stop here. Let me figure it out.
Alright, Master Hacker. Said Masturbator. You get it? Master.
Well, I decided I wasn't going to marry you. Remember how your dad in the little town we grew up there in the mountains was the local police, and he was the judge, and lawyer, and everything? She goes, yeah. So one night I was packing my stuff to leave town. He walks up to me. puts a gun up to my head and says, boy, you gonna marry my baby girl, or I'm gonna put you in jail for the next 25 years. She says, what's your point? He goes, I'll be getting out of jail today. Just letting you know. Trying to warn you.
So you're saying when...
It's probably the other way around. She's probably going to be sitting there 25 years going. She just went to jail.
Videotaping. Everything.
Oh, you're giving the...
Saul's been experienced.
You're taking the advice for his last moments of freedom?
Yeah. It was really good, actually. It was like perfect.
So remember this. Yeah. You work one day, hard day at the hospital. Mm-hmm. Your buddy say, hey man, let's go down and have a brewski. And you go down to the local bar and decide you're just going to have one drink. And then you come home and this is what you walk into. Where were you at? Why weren't you home? I've been waiting on you. Dinner's cold.
She's going to grow a southern accent.
They do when they get angry. Southern accent. Because they Because, you know, think about it. If you walk in the door and they go, where were you at? Did you park the car in the right place? It's just an
accent. What was that? Was that just like Boston?
But if you're lucky, if you're blessed, in 20 years you wake up every morning like I do and realize that God gave you one of his angels. So. Although she still wakes up realizing she married Lucifer.
Ooh.
Lucifer. Rest of your Saturday.
Hi, this is
so Hayley. It is 10 o'clock, and I am on my way to the Peggy Brown building. Rob is on his way to the bank and out to Primo's to pick up the rest of the food, I guess, that we're holding over at Primo's. I am driving, I guess, Rob's aunt's car.
You can experience them in person at Clearwater.
And just all the food in it. It's just like ridiculous. So much food.
General Manager of Tropical Cadillac in Bradenton. Don't make a single interest payment for 72 months. That's right, 0% APR for 72 months.
So yeah, Peggy Brown Building, you are up next.
2013 North American Car of the Year.
Boom. Elevator. Hopefully this takes me to the right place. I'm not sure. Does this say strip club? No. Stamp club. I'm missing a minute. Rob! You ain't got, you don't have a dance move, dude? How's the day going so far?
It's going good. We're eating at Stevie B's, and we gotta go get ready.
How you feel?
Feel good.
Still nervous?
A little bit.
I'm fine with it.
Try to edit that out.
11:21. So we gotta be at the church in 30 minutes. If you could say anything to Feeney right now, what would you say?
Spring break 2014.
I love you and I can't wait to marry you.
That'll work.
What?
So what are you doing, dude? You know?
What?
Why are you so anxious, dude? I'm not moving. I'm always moving and stuff.
Whose heel is this?
This is one. Find that.
Anyone missing a heel?
No.
That is. How do you know this?
It's kind of small. Maybe.
But they changed the how we're seating, right? But they'll tell you. They're just doing the same. Right.
Ow! Dude! Ow!
Alright, my turn.
I don't need color. Oh man, I don't need color.
You're looking a little pale there.
Ow! Slapbox?
You want a slapbox?
Yeah, dude.